All right, starting the Bentley. Hasn't been started in weeks, so we'll see how it starts. Just like that, starts right up. Hasn't been started in a couple weeks. Then you gotta wait for the brake pressure to build up, and then we'll go for a drive. When it's cold, it takes quite a while for the brake pressure to build up after it's been sitting. It's been down into the low 30s. About how long it takes when it's been sitting for quite a while and it's really cold out. For a drive. And as you can see, it runs just fine, drives just fine. It's a little underpowered, but other than that, drives along just great. Gas gauge doesn't work. That's why the fuel light's still on. All right, getting on the freeway. Light does come on when you take your foot off the gas and coast. As soon as you give it more gas, check engine light goes right off. So not sure what's going on with that, but it doesn't change how it runs. It doesn't run poorly with the